Welcome to the Echoes of History, Savannah, Georgia's rich heritage. The scene opens with sweeping shots of Savannah's historic landmarks, cobblestone streets, and antebellum mansions, set against a backdrop of Spanish moss-draped oak trees. Join us as we journey through time to uncover the fascinating history of this southern gem. Founded in 1733 by General James Oglethorpe, Savannah was established as the first planned city in the 13 colonies of America. Its grid-like layout, with squares and parks interspersed throughout, remains a defining feature of the city's historic district to this day. Transition to images of Savannah's role in the American Revolution. During the American Revolution, Savannah played a pivotal role as a strategic port city. In 1779, British forces captured Savannah, marking one of the bloodiest battles of the war. The Civil War brought upheaval and tragedy to Savannah, as Union forces blockaded the city and Confederate troops defended its shores. Today, visitors can explore historic sites such as Battlefield Park, where the remnants of earthworks and fortifications tell the story of this pivotal conflict. The city's elegant mansions and stately homes, such as the Owens Thomas House and the Mercer Williams House, stand as testament to this period of opulence and wealth. The arrival of the Central of Georgia Railway and the expansion of the port fueled economic growth and ushered in a new era of prosperity. Grand hotels such as the DeSoto and the Pulaski House catered to wealthy visitors, while industries such as cotton and lumber thrived. The 20th century brought significant social change to Savannah, as the civil rights movement challenged segregation and inequality. Influential leaders such as W.W. Law and Ralph Mark Gilbert led efforts to desegregate schools, public facilities, and businesses, paving the way for a more inclusive and equitable society. In recent decades, Savannah has embraced its rich history and heritage, undertaking ambitious preservation efforts to protect its historic buildings and landmarks. Today, visitors can explore the city's cobblestone streets, oak-lined boulevards, and antebellum squares, immersing themselves in a bygone era, while also enjoying modern amenities and attractions. Transition to scenes of tourists exploring Savannah's historic district. From its founding to the present day, Savannah's history is a tapestry of triumph and tragedy, resilience and renewal. As you wander through its streets and squares, take a moment to reflect on the lives and legacies of those who came before, and to appreciate the timeless beauty of this historic city. The scene continues with images of tourists exploring Savannah's historic district, marveling at the architectural wonders and soaking in the ambience of the city's rich heritage. As you explore Savannah's historic district, you'll encounter a treasure trove of architectural wonders, from the grand mansions of the antebellum South to the elegant squares designed by General Oglethorpe himself. Each cobblestone street and moss-draped oak tree tells a story, inviting you to step back in time and experience the city's storied past. Be sure to visit the Cathedral of St. John the Baptist, a masterpiece of Gothic Revival architecture that has stood as a beacon of faith and inspiration for over a century. Its soaring spires and intricate stained glass windows are a testament to the enduring legacy of Savannah's Catholic community. Transition to images of Jones Street, known as one of the most picturesque streets in America, lined with historic homes and lush greenery. Narrator, take a leisurely stroll down Jones Street, often referred to as the prettiest street in Savannah, and marvel at the meticulously preserved homes and gardens that harken back to a bygone era of Southern charm and hospitality. America's first planned city was established in 1733 by British General James Oglethorpe as a place of hope and refuge for Britain's poor. With almost three centuries of age, Savannah stands today as a living history, a place where remnants of the past and present-day conditions come together in architecture, cuisine, culture, and tradition. Travelers looking for a beautiful U.S. destination with rich history hail Savannah as Mecca. While the city is full of historical marvels, there are some things in particular you simply have to see and experience. For the quintessential history experience in Savannah, put these destinations on your itinerary. The perfect picture of Southern Gothic architecture and design Bonaventure Cemetery, is one of Savannah's most frequented destinations. Made famous by John Barron's Midnight in the Garden of Good and Evil, this multi-acre plot of good fortune, which is Bonaventure in Italian, has been captivating guests with its beauty since its establishment in the late 1700s. Located on a bluff between Bay and River Streets, Factors Row is an antique collection of red brick building that once composed the commercial epicenter for Savannah's cotton factors. The name Factors Walk is inspired by the iron ramps that the factors once used to travel to and from their places of business. Make sure to pay attention to the many plaques commemorating the factors and the once booming cotton industry. A significant destination for the world's Girl Scouts, the Juliet Gordon Low Birthplace is a must-see on your historical excursion in Savannah. Low is remembered as a pioneer for girl power whose contributions to society are remembered and revered at the birthplace. Commissioned in honor of Dr. Ralph Mark Gilbert, the late leader of the National Association for the Advancement of Colored People and the father of the civil rights movement in Savannah, the Ralph Mark Gilbert Civil Rights Museum is a great place to learn of African American history as it relates to Savannah. Established in 1819 as a mansion constructed for Alexander Telfair, a beloved son of a war patriot and then Georgia governor, the Telfair Academy stands today as a museum displaying quintessential 19th century Southern living. Discover American and European artworks from the era across a wide variety of media, to include paintings, sculptures, sketches, and more. Founded in 1733, Congregation Mikveh Israel is another important religious historical site. Mikveh Israel is the third oldest Jewish congregation in America, setting up just a few months after the founding of the city of Savannah. For a tasty meal in a historically significant setting, make a reservation at the Pirate's House. Initially established in 1753 as a refuge to seafarers and the like, the Pirate's House actually inspired events described in Robert Louis Stevenson's classic, Treasure Island. The Pirate's House is a great place for the family and a must for anyone who likes a hearty slice of history with their meal. At the conclusion of this video, I hope that you learned a lot and are inspired to put Savannah on your bucket list in the future. Please subscribe to this channel if you would like to learn more about other hidden treasures in this beautiful country and beyond.